What up, Nerdy Kid? Looks like the bot beat you this time, man. How's it going, bro? On my screen, it says that the bot's before you, man. But all right, I'm gonna let you keep your title. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. Grab my horse, stable boy. I got places to go. The scream, it happens every time, bro. Every time you load in. Oh, it's the dead of the night. Let me make sure I'm equipped. Concrete cab, boy. Alright, let's head up to Annisburg to get some money real quick. We're slowly figuring out our way to make money on this server. I have like $90 in a bank. It's pretty good. $5 on me. Hope the cops don't stop me for galloping. I wanna go. I wanna get out of here. Got stopped the other day for riding too fast in the town by a sheriff. He's like, "I need you to slow down that horse there, sir. Bring it to a trot." And I was like, "Whatever." And then like 15 seconds later, he stops my lady for the same thing. I'm just like, "Are you fucking kidding me? Do they not have anything better to do?" Like, I get your role playing a sheriff, but bro, enforce some bigger laws than that. Stay hydrated. hit the spurs to the beast. Tamashi, you got RDR2 mods to work. Sweet, dude. Should join the Gold Rush roleplay server. That's the one I'm on. It's pretty fun so far. Oh, wrong turn. Oh, I could have kept going this way, I guess. I really do need a new horse, but they're so expensive. I think there's some way that I could trade goats, I think, for a horse. I'm not sure. Been doing a lot of learning these past couple days. Alright, this part of town's always really shady. Excuse me. Did I pass where I needed to go? I think I did. Found a mod that's Undead Nightmare Origins, pretty cool. Just lets you free roam, kill zombies as you run around places. Oh. Talking about those kind of mods? That's what's up though. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's deliver this. Excuse me, y'all. I'm sorry. Undead Nightmare, huh? I don't think I actually ever play that one. I think it was because I never finished Red Dead 1. So I never bothered. Really wish we had a better horse, but he's all we got. Where's all my weapons? I swore I equipped myself. There we go. Man, I would have been in trouble if I got attacked. Glad I checked. This isn't it. What am I doing? Nice. $23, some doubloons. I Delicious. Yo, B-Raw, what's up? What's up? I equipped it everything, babe. Thank you. JB vlogging, what's up? How's it going? Welcome to the stream, yo. Oh, what was that? Welcome, welcome, welcome. We're just doing a little role play on a role play server. Some mod Red Dead Redemption. It's been real. Trying to make ourselves some mother and money, as always. Oh, you're right, babe. Kenzo, what's up, dude? How's it going, man? Welcome back, welcome back. Why do these animals look so lifeless? Did it get in that water? I swear. Let's go. Whoa, I need these turtle shells. These turtle shells sell for a good bit. Whoa! No way! Whoa! That's crazy, y'all. That's crazy. My fucking animation thing popped up and I couldn't run back. Well, that's a good way to start the day. Yeah. You see the way it like kind of like glitched over to me? I got so close because I didn't want it to run into the water. So I want, like, if it was to run, I wanted it to, like, at least run towards me or run away. But I got way too close there. Well, this is gonna be a long wait chat, and role play. When you die, you have to wait this amount of time to get revived, or someone has to, like, an actual player has to see you, pick you up, and bring you to a doctor. And you need at least $75 in your pocket, which I don't, in order to be revived. So we're gonna have to wait this out. I'm gonna put some gems on. That's booty booty. Booty 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 booty. You just got here and I got mauled bun, yeah. Ah, horrible timing. Cause now we gotta wait this long as respawn time. That was my fault though. I know. Because it's role playing, you know, that really make you suffer the consequences of losing your life. So on this server, not only do I have to, like, wait this long ass revive time, when I respawn, I'm supposed to pretend to forget the last 30 minutes that happened prior to me dying. You understand? Like that, you know, I'm like, after I wake up, I don't remember much. That's how the rules of the servers are. Yep. So what's up with everyone? What's everyone been doing? Besides watching my ass get mauled by alligators. Anybody heard of that Super Mario Strikers? Getting eaten by a gator should actually be a permadeath, but we'll say he just scratched you and ran away. Oh, for real? I don't know if that's like in the rules, because if that is, I'd be highly upset. Don't know why you would tell me that. Damn it. I don't see anything about that. Consider permit if you're eaten by an alligator. Yeah. show. It says new life will respawning. If you take a local doctor, aka respawn, your memory of that scenario is wiped. You will not remember the events that led up to your death. You will forget the last 30 minutes prior to your death. When you are revived, helped up, you cannot remember any of the interactions you had while unconscious. So if someone takes you to the doctor, like if the state I'm in, if someone was to revive me or help me up, I'll still remember the last 30 minutes, but while I was unconscious, anything that happened while I was unconscious, I'm not supposed to remember. If you slash me dead or anything along those lines, you are considered permaed and cannot undo it. Once you declare perma, you must delete the character. Yeah, that's about it when it comes to dying. I don't know why you're trying to tell me these new rules, babe, that I don't see. Trying to permadeath me off, babe? Trying to kill me off the show? Thank you. I don't know how long this like effect passed on me. Did I happen to get, I still got that turtle shell, that's what's up. I mean, what turtle shell? How'd that get there? Right, memory wipe, but. Where's my hat? There we go. I don't know why I spawned. I was going to Saint Denis. Wasn't I? It's all good. There's a bank here. Yep. Well, now I'm here. I don't know why I was going to Saint Denis in the first place. What else do I need? I need to buy more rolling paper. Jonathan Rayo, what's up, dude? I'm sorry, what's up?
Are you good?
Hello.
You just woke up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
About to go to the stables and get the day's work done.
Okay, hunting?
Yeah, been a hunting, bit of everything. I'm pretty new, so I need to figure out some knowledge. Gotta go talk.
Oh, I understand.
Yep.
You're really close to the bison hunting, though.
What's that?
You're really close to the bison hunting.
Really close to the...
Bisons? You know about the bisons?
No, I haven't seen any bisons in these parts.
Okay. Well, if you like roll like 100 meters exactly that direction, you'll find bisons. They're like 9. Every time you like hit 3 of them, you get like $60 or something.
Oh, wow. That's really good. Okay. Yep. Thanks for the tip, partner.
Yeah, don't go too far. You will see them. They're up on the hill. If they're not there, just come back in the mornings.
Sounds good. Thanks, man.
They're never out in the evenings.
Have a good one.
You too.
All right, let's go get our horse. Bison. You hear that, chat? Fastest way to get somewhere in these parts is talking to the people. Horse is too far away, bro. If you don't call my horse. That's annoying.
Can you hear me?
What's that? Hello?
Hello?
Yes.
Hi.
I cannot see you anymore, you just see.
I see him.
Oh,
there he is.
What are you doing in the corner there?
He's breaking in a horse right now.
I heard you and your friend out there talking that one of y'all are new. I wouldn't buy horses from the stables.
Oh, no, I'm not buying a horse. I need to get my horse from the stable boy. He says my horse is too far.
You will have to go find your horse.
Oh, that's annoying.
Wherever you left it or where it got left is where it's at.
Okay. All right. Sounds like a hassle, but all right.
I mean, you could always risk it for the biscuit and take a nap. And then the stable boy will bring it back for you.
Understood. Thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, my horse isn't too far, I don't think. I think I was near the bayou anyway. Oh, but I'm in Blackwater now. Not in San Denis. So there's my horse over here. So that means I have to be horseless until I relog, I'm guessing. Thank you so much. I wanted that. JB Vlog and everyone so friendly in Red Dead Roleplay. Yeah, you get a good friendly amount of friendly people, but there's also some bad guys out there. Be sure of that. Bisons are rare and is near Emerald Ranch, New Hanover. I don't know if that's the same in this on this server, Bond. That might be true for vanilla Red Dead Online. But yeah, this is a whole new world, bud. I have to tame a horse to get where I'm going. Either way, I gotta go. Be a man without a steed. I just need to find a wild horse and tame it. Or perhaps I could hitch a ride. Somebody for a ride, maybe. I thought I heard galloping. No! That was... I should've not have done that, y'all. I'm so sorry, chat. That's an L, for sure. That wasn't... that was me being stupid. That looked like a totally doable jump. I didn't even know I was in that transition, y'all. Sorry about that. This is good anyway, because now I can wake up at, what's it called? Saint Denis. To get some hours quicker. Can't believe I killed myself so fast. I need to be more careful. I was expecting a grabbing it. I was expecting like a grab animation or something. I'd have been like, oh, let's go. Nope. I said, like, nope. Life 3.0. 4.0, actually. I think maybe 5. I got eaten by wolves one time. Kicked to death by a horse. That was the first death. Well, the first visit to the hospital. Visit to the hospital. Because remember, all that's happening right now is a citizen is escorting me to a hospital. I'm being revived. But I won't remember the last 30 minutes. That's how we gotta treat this. Unless I type in slash me dead. I ain't dead. Okay. Let's wake the hell back up. Chat. can you see me? That's so weird. Talk about censorship right there, huh? Holy crap. I don't get the reference. Bon. I didn't play Cyberpunk. Alright, so is my horse still... It is. Okay. That's easily attainable, though. Fastest cowboy on foot. Excuse me.
Yeah.
You mind if I hitch a ride just like 2 minutes down the road here? I'm trying to get to my horse.
Bit of a hurry.
No problem. I'll run.
Sorry about that.
I get it. Let me just stop being lazy. hear gators. I was gonna say, when is my vision gonna return back to normal? Not this time. Not this time, chat. See, they had a black bear in a cut waiting for me. Now watch a cougar come out of nowhere and fuck my ass up. Excuse my language. I see the gators out there. Gotta be careful. Almost to our horse. There it is. All right. We're back on the saddle. Well, not really, because my horse doesn't have the saddle. But you know what I mean. Millard really needs to think about his life decisions this past hour. Alright. Did I get everything I need? Hold on, let me check my inventory. I need to make a trip to the hunter, the butcher. Nice. Turned a bit of profit there, y'all. From hunting. Excuse me. What else do we need? Got our water, got our food. Where are you at, babe? Alright, I'll wait in front of the general store for you. To the what? Let's see how many that is. Yep. I think I may need more though. Okay. All right, just waiting on our lady then. This is a beautiful city. Beautiful world. It's easier to trade it all, babe. Give it to me. You ready?
I'm ready.
Never been back these behind these houses. Yeah, I feel like I never been back on that part of the town for some reason.
I barely ever go through there.
Let's get to work. Do you have seeds?
You say something?
You have seeds?
No.
Let me give you some. Give me a second. Ah, here we go. See them stop over there? Don't plant any seeds quite yet.
Yeah, I saw them.
I know your voice. Make sure your weapons are ready.
Yeah, I'm good.
He rode off there to our right, to my right. One of them.
I know, the other guy's just standing over there.
Come with me. Howdy, partner. Howdy.
Howdy.
Oh, there's a little table over here. I was wondering.
Yep. Just placed it for us if you guys are one on one.
Yeah, no problem. No worries. I was taking a look over here and was getting a little anxious. Wasn't sure what was happening in these bushes over here. Just wanted to make sure me and my lady was safe as we were growing our crops.
No, you're up. Just look out for a guy on a mangy horse. He's tried to steal out of my horse here and then shot at me as he was riding around.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Right. Just watch out for him.
No problem. Let's get back to it. He's helped to make his money. Feels good. Feels good. He's off to make that money.
partner.
Howdy. Tell me about that bot. It sounded like a player for a second, y'all. That shit confused the hell out of me. Why the hell not? Come on. It just makes sense to go right here. Okay. Now we just wait for a while. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is gonna take a minute. This is gonna be some good money. I think I wanna buy a woodcutter's axe. If possible. That'll help us get started on other things, I think. Find a good place to set up camp.
A nice view of that smokestack.
Yeah. We got a lot longer to go. What you drinking?
It's supposed to be coffee.
I gotta catch some alligators.
I can try.
That shit's not doing nothing. My thing seems to be stuck. I'm gonna stop. I think we need to be shooting at the same one, for sure. Cause I shot one like a bunch of times. Here, you want your meat back?
I gotta go to the bank.
Are you carrying too much?
No, I'm out of bullets.
Oh, you have bullets in the bank?
Yeah.
Okay.
Crops ready to be watered yet?
Probably not. I don't think I can stow it because I don't have any saddle. Howdy. Okay. My first plant is ready. Got 4 minutes till storm. Shut up. I'm working. I'm not gonna get all mine watered. I swear I just heard a cougar. Or a cat.
My last two don't need water yet.
Your game stop. What? Did your game stop? Yeah.
My last plant wasn't watered yet.
Mine's neither.
Thank you.
Loading up now, chat.
I'm outside fucking Valentine, yo.
That's annoying. That's happened to me before. Still waiting to spawn in. I'm probably gonna spawn in somewhere weird as well. Seems to happen to me a lot. Just work on getting a horse real quick. Outside Saint Denis. Heading back to the crops. No way. No way. So, I figured this would happen. Wasn't sure. I'm scared it was gonna happen. But it happened. And the crops aren't here anymore. I'm guessing storm destroys crops. I'm about to ask this fella. Excuse me. Do you know if the storm... Hi, do you know if the storm destroys crops?
No idea, sir.
Okay. Sorry to waste your time. Lesson learned, do not start crops 30 minutes before server restart, because they will get destroyed. Alright, so where you at, babe? Valentine? I can come pick you up. I actually have enough money if you want. I could buy you a horse. I can't hear you. What's up? Another mangy. Should like start now though. Restart it now. I don't know how long between storms it is. It just sucks, man. You got a horse? Alright, meet me at Ennisburg. Let's do a supply mission real quick. Fill our pockets. And then we gotta buy more seeds. Ennisburg. I actually don't think I'm heading to Ennisburg. I'm just heading to Valentine to meet up with you. Meet me at Moonstone Pond. The general store in Annisburg. Get you some bread or something. I don't know if they have a stove there. Oh, stop it. You're dog shit. Goodness. I'm so bad. Oh, god damn it. That was like 20 some arrows. Well, I tried. Alright, let's go. Oh, let me fill up my flask real quick. Stop going forward for a second. Get it. Hop on. Holy shit. Whew. It's way more scary here than home roleplay bit online. What? I can't hear you, babe. Your mic is not on.
Why did we come here?
Did you pick up the supply mission?
No, I had no idea why we were even coming here.
Oh, shit. That's what... Okay. Yeah, you gotta pick up the supply mission right on the dock. We came here to make a few bucks and some doubloons.
Yeah, you just said we were going to Annsburg, and then you ran into the door and got on your horse.
It's right out front. It's, like, great. Run up and down. Right. You have it. Press the map button on your map. Press space. All the supplies. Thank you. Hello. What was that? Snake?
Snake, yeah.
Inside. Over here. Right here. Let me look for a farmer. Let's just go to Saint Denis, I guess. How many doubloons you got?
3.6.
Nice, nice. Yeah, 9.6. How much money?
56. I'm rich now.
Nah, you're just an average cowgirl. We got a long way to go. Spotify, hey bro, tell her if she have a what? What are you talking about? Excuse me, partner. I'm sorry.
Sorry about that.
No, you're good. Were there crops here when you guys got here? Were there crops here when you guys arrived?
No, can't say that I saw any.
Okay, no problem. Do you know if the storm destroys crops?
The storm? Yeah, so usually with crops, all you want to do is farm them before storms happen, because otherwise it tends to fuck with the crops.
Gotcha. Alright, understood. Thanks, partner.
Alright. You have a nice day.
You too. Spotify, you can go ahead and get out of here with that negativity, dude. Any seeds on you, do you?
Yeah, I have 5.
Alright. Here, let me give you these. We only need 10 apiece, right? Yeah. Many, what am I doing? Boom. Yeah, And we go.
Ow.
Sorry.
And so is your horse.
I see that. I hear him.
What were you doing, horse?
The head popped.
Oh, I just crashed.
Same. Be right back as we restart the game. If people really think I give a fuck about what they gotta say about my stream, I don't. Either you fuck with me or you don't. You can suck a bag of snakes. How about that? What up, Gabe? How's it going, Gabe G? Been a while, bro. Glad to hear it, man. It's been getting over here as well. Been on these roleplay servers trying to survive and live the wild western lifestyle as Millard Carter. It's been pretty slow though. Said it's been good. You've been trying to get them girls. Okay. I see you, playa. Did my game really just crash again? What the fuck? Give me a moment. It's been difficult with the red AM servers, but you know we gotta go through it because we be swerving through the lane. They lame. Trying to come in May, but where is they stream? They don't be on my level, on my team. Ops get beamed with the laser beam on the 9. You can find me in the sky trying to fly cause I'm you got 10 right now, you got 10 girls. Okay, Gabe G, how old are you, bro? I don't believe you. Big pimpin' over here. He said, I be big pimpin', spinning the cheese. Remember that shit, I'm too old, goddamn. You're 13, you got 10 biddies. All right, player. Tell him your mom. Fucking with you, bro. Yeah, so my games keep crashing. Yeah. Like every time I load it up. I think I may have a classic troll on my tip. When I load in, like when I select my character and try to load in. You love Brittany the most out of all of them.
She's your bottom bitch.
Oh my goodness. Butters is like, you guys giving out kisses for free when you could be making some motherfucking money. You're like, see, you could be my bottom bitch. Oh man. Try again. Oh, you in love with all 10 of them? That's kind of lame, bro. I ain't gonna lie. We gotta listen to Snoop. He said, we don't love these hoes. I know. I don't even think I'm gonna load in at all now. For some reason. Thank you. Yeah, I think if you want to break Gabe is so full of it. It wasn't loading at all. Man, I might have to stop streaming this, to be honest. Because this is a recurring issue. And it's really slow anyway. I bet it is, game. I bet it is. Are you able to get in?
Try again.
Yeah, I know. It's because I'm trying to load up the game, Gabe. And I'm not having any luck. There we go. Yeah. All right. We back. We got what we need. Just need to get going. Make sure to equip yourself. Make sure to equip yourself. I wish I could take that horse, but it won't let me. We gotta run to the stable. Red Dead Redemption 2 on PS4 works so different. Did I really just crash again?
I did too.
Alright, I think someone's fucking with our server. Or fucking with our IP. Alright, sorry. Yeah, sorry, stream. My game keeps trashing.